I look at really, really small molecules with a really big magnifying glass. Senior year of high school, the teacher's name was Mr. Henderson. I signed up for an advanced chemistry class, and on the second day, I said, I'd like to drop this class. He said, why don't you get a few days, and if you still want to drop the class, you can drop the class. Something clicked in my head where I understood then what was going on. I thought he was an outstanding teacher. You know, he was the kind of really caring, and he made his class fun. That kind of caring is exactly what we like to do here, and that's why I became a teacher.
What I really liked about Wabash, when I came here my freshman year, I talked to a bunch of professors, and it was just really great to just talk one-on-one with them.
When Dr. Isaki would just stop me in the hallway and ask about what was currently going on in my life, it really showed that she cared about me as a person, not me as a chemistry student.
When you're doing research with a faculty member, you're actually working and solving a real problem. I love it when students come like me and say, hey, Dr. Novak, why didn't this work? I don't know why it didn't work. This is research. We have to actually troubleshoot this. We have to figure this out.
So my freshman year, I was a little crazy. I took Calc 2, took Bio 111, Chemistry 111. It's a little intimidating, right? Because, you know, these are really hard classes. But I know a lot of friends, heck, my lab partner, Ritty included, were able to do research with professors here their own freshman year. Doing organic chemistry research before even taking organic chemistry, or in my case, doing physical chemistry research without ever taking physical chemistry. One of the things I did this past summer was a very competitive biophysics research program. I learned a lot. I was able to do drug discovery research, computer-aided drug design, assembling these lipid bilayer simulations, 2 publications on the way.
You know, what we teach in chemistry is just a foundation. It goes quickly from the study of basic biomolecules to why am I taking this medicine and how does it work in my body?
It makes me feel a lot more invested in it, a lot more valued.
It shows the professors really care, you know. Wabash, it matters you're a student here.